Did you know in Spider-Man No Way Home, one actor never actually stepped foot on the set of the film? Actor Hayden Church, who played Flint Marko, a.k.a. Sandman, never returned to the Spider-Man set, and only actually added voice acting to the character. A lot of Sandman scenes in No Way Home were taken from reused footage of his work in Sam Raimi's Spider-Man 3.